Prime Minister Narendra Modi addressed the nation a day after India achieved the major milestone of 100 crore vaccine doses. He urged people to follow the COVID-appropriate behavior during the festive season and not lower their guard. In a review meeting, Rajasthan Chief Minister Ashok Gehlot expressed deep concern over the damage caused to crops due to unseasonal rain in various districts of the state. CM Gehlot also reviewed the availability of DAP fertilizer and the distribution of compensation to farmers under the Pradhan Mantri Fasal Bima Yojana. A massive fire broke out at a multi-story residential building in Parel area of Mumbai. After the information reached the Mumbai Fire Brigade Department, several teams were rushed to the incident spot to douse the blaze. A Delhi court denied bail to JNU student Sharjeel Imam in connection with allegedly giving an inflammatory speech and inciting violence in 2019, saying that the speech was on communal lines and its content tend to have a debilitating effect on the peace and harmony. Prices of petrol and diesel surged on 26 October across metros, touching a record high in the country. The price of petrol was increased by 35 paise in Delhi and stood at ₹106.89 per litre. The petrol price in Mumbai is ₹112.78 per litre. As per the NCB sources, the charts recovered from a vial of Aryan Khan revealed that Bollywood actress Ananya Pandey supplied drugs to Aryan thrice. The release date of John Abraham's star Satyamev Jayate 2 has been changed once again. Instead of 26 November, the film will now be released a day before. As the ICC Men's T20 World Cup 2021 is in progress, fans are eagerly awaiting the clash of arch rivals India and Pakistan. Former Pakistan skipper Inzamam Ul Haq said that the clash between India and Pakistan is like the final before the final.